You know, I thought there were times during this game, Ryan, that we played pretty well because I think San Jose's got some skilled players, but we were off. You know, there were some missed assignments, certainly some tackling was not where it needed to be. I think there were some schematics that we had to make some adjustments on, but not near as consistent as what we had played on defense. And so I'll look at the tape, but from my vantage point on the sideline, and then just the output had not been where it had been. I think we need to credit San Jose some, but we certainly can play better on defense.